Alright. Hello and welcome to another unboxing video. This box, as of many, have been delivered by one of our followers to be helped to get in the right hands of another diabetic who cannot obtain or afford these necessary supplies. So what Embrace does is we accept donations and then we get them in the right hands. So this was sent to us by, doesn't say a name on here, it just says Cryo Warehouse. So let's see what's inside. It's from California, Escondido, California, where I was born. I wasn't born in Escondido, but California is where I was born. Oh man, I'm a lot stronger than it seems. It's just this tape is like really, really sturdy, you know? So I'm a strong guy. It's just sometimes the tape can be a little stronger. You know? All right, so there's that. Remember, cut away from you. Shout out to my dad. All right, put the scissors away. Let's see what we got in here. Dang, oh my gosh. Yo, holy crap, man. Got bubble wrap. I'm just kidding, but holy crap. This, I think this was actually sent to us from like an actual business because it was professionally wrapped in. Oh my gosh, look what we got. Okay, so we got a lot in here. So let's start off with what I can see. As you can tell, there is a lot jam-packed into this one box. I'm very excited. First off the bat, I can already see that there's insulin syringes, and we have a huge, huge need for insulin syringes. We get a lot of pen needles, but not enough insulin syringes for the people who are still on syringes who take it out of the vial like that. So that is very awesome. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 insulin syringe packages with 10 each. So that's 170 needles. I hope that's correct. But yes, we got some wires, which I'm guessing which are attached to the what else is in here. I have this. I've never seen a tester like this. One touch Vario IQ. I'm not really sure what this is. Guessing it's obviously a tester, but got that. With testers and lancets, like things like this, it's very hard to repurpose and to resend out, which is very cautious with what we send out and use and non-used. So I'm not sure what we will do with these, but because it's very, in order to keep everyone safe, everything, healthy, I don't know what we're looking for, but I'm just very cautious with things that are open, so we will see what we're going to do with these. But we got another One Touch IQ thing. I'm not sure what this is, so, but okay, crap. I want to touch that one more time, sorry. The only reason with this is because it's touched someone else's finger, so that's the only reason. Not the obviously you can change lancets and things like that, but it's touched someone else's finger, so that's why I'm a little bit more cautious with those things. But other things, we're like testers, we're able to test out for ourselves, make sure they work, make sure that they're safe and usable, and we can repurpose them, give it to people that can't afford them or are needing testers. A lot of people can't afford testers, or more commonly can't afford test strips, so they don't test, simple as that. They just wait till they feel gross, take a shot, and then it's really, really, it can get really bad. So I'm very appreciative for the testers. So thank you for that. We have some lancets. Thank you. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 testers, dude. Oh my gosh, it's incredible. Testers are great because they really are like one of those things that's almost a luxury sometimes for diabetics. So it's really cool that we get a lot of these. We can repurpose these and give them out to diabetics who need them to make it more easy living diabetic lifestyle. I went like a little bit less than a year of not testing myself. My insurance went through. I couldn't afford test strips. They come at a very high cost at times, and when you are supporting yourself and all that stuff, it's very hard to sustain. So these are going to be awesome for somebody. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes of lancets. I need to give these out because not enough of you guys switch your lancets as often as you're supposed to. I know you guys are very, very busy, and I know you guys, it's something that's in the back of your mind, but you guys have to change your lancets. It's something that can avoid infection. It's something that is necessary. It's the needle gets dull, so you got to switch them so that we get a cleaner spike and a cleaner, more accurate blood sugar, as well as not getting an infection. So please change your lancets. I'm probably gonna give these out to everybody. Whenever I send stuff out, like insulin or whatever, I'm gonna throw one of these in there just to make sure everyone has them. So yeah, this is what we got. Thank you so much to, there wasn't a name, but it says Cryo Warehouse Estco Enterprises from Escondido, California. So thank you so much, California. Thank you so much, Escro Enterprises. I'm very, very appreciative. And this stuff is gonna go to great use. So thank you again. Thank you guys for watching another one of our donation unboxing. You can follow us here at Embrace Movement on Instagram and Twitter, as well as help support by watching these YouTube channels and liking and subscribing and following the movement. So very appreciative. We're gonna get these in the right places. You can check out our Instagram as well as previous YouTube videos where these go, stories of how they've been repurposed. So thank you, and be on the lookout for more videos like this. Thank you. About a thing, 'cause